Great Torrington, with its fascinating, colourful history, is set upon a steep ridge overlooking the River Torridge, creating a perfect centre for the visitor to North Devon. The town has a population of 5,000 and is set within a wide expanse of common land, a haven for walkers and wildlife. The town offers a wide range of traditional events and attractions for both tourists and locals. One of these is the May Fair, first held in 1554. Many local clubs, societies and choirs take to the stage for this May Day festival. The fair is held on the first Thursday in May in the town square. The event is well attended, with crowds so deep on the pavements, local shops enjoy a 3 or 4 hour lunch break. Shops are inaccessible for the main event of the day, the crowning of the young May Queen. The weather stayed fine, and this traditional May Day festival went well, and many hundreds of people enjoyed a wonderful day out. Great Torrington's Silver Band is in attendance for most of the festival. The town crier and local dignitaries also take their place in the celebrations. The town has a charity group called the Cavaliers, who have raised well in excess of £250,000 for a variety of good causes.
Yeah. judgment, sir. I've just pronounced you guilty, sir. It's the death in soul.
The local councillors are given a hard time over current policies, but they prove to be good sports despite the stocks and the duckings. The maypole dancing, which has been practiced many times during the week, is a fitting finish to a lovely day out in Great Torrington.